We have a massive update regarding Dogecoin going into outer space that just came out involving SpaceX.
Come and watch Final Stand with me. Subscribe to the channel with Matt Wallace and see the way the cryptocurrency is changing the world for you and me, man.
And as we're seeing this, we're also seeing a little bit of stagnation when it comes to Dogecoin. Not a ton of movement recently. It's been around the same price for a little bit now. And what a lot of people may think by that is, oh no, what's the deal with Dogecoin? Should we be worried? The answer is no. It is actually one of the best things you can possibly hope for Dogecoin, because every single day that goes by with Doge not going down and staying around where it is, with it holding that floor, not going down outside the back door, we are seeing more and more energy starting to build up. And with that energy building and building and building, the longer that this goes on for, the bigger that spike is going to be. So with every single day, we don't see any crazy movement of Dogecoin. It's actually an extremely positive thing, because if it was going down, that would obviously be bad. People would be losing money. We don't want to see that. And the fact that we're not seeing that just bodes well for the future. And that brings us to the big kahuna that is coming with Dogecoin, at least one of them, which is it being put up in outer space. The Dogecoin to the moon mission is also a future date, but this one right here is a different thing. Dogecoin satellites going up and then entire mission being funded by Dogecoin as well. People are forgetting about Doge One and the energy that's going to be built up from that. A lot of exciting things are coming. A lot of people are going to be pouring money into Dogecoin ahead of that. So get ready for some of these big things that are coming. But here is the update that we just got regarding SpaceX and Dogecoin. The project names of the art that's going to be put into outer space. A lot of these will have something to do with Dogecoin in one way or the other. And a lot of them will most likely be sold with Dogecoin as well, considering the fact that the entire mission is being funded with Doge to prove its use case in the space sector. So many really positive things. Elon Musk taking this to the next level when it comes to this. But RHO, Beta, Kappa, Gamma, and XI are the names of the five different ones, the art pieces, if you want to call them, that are going to be put into space. Some of them as well, maybe in digital form and streamed back to Earth, at which point you could probably purchase it with Doge if you wanted to. All of that's very exciting. And what it means is that millions and millions of people are going to be watching this. If you don't think a heck of a lot of them are going to jump on the Dogecoin train and try to make money from it, join in on the fun, then you are most likely extremely, extremely wrong. This is something we have to be looking forward to. Speaking of looking forward to something, one thing I look forward to every single video is that precious, precious like button being smashed over and over again. It brings me so much joy. So make sure, if you want to bring Matt Wallace some joy, go down there and smash the like button as many times as you possibly can, or just do it once. Because if you press it a bunch of times, and if you press it once, it's going to do the same exact thing. So you may as well just save your energy and only press it once. Also, if you want to subscribe with notifications on, we have so many big, major things that are coming. If you miss them, then you're missing out on a lot of excitement and fun. So don't do that. Come join the channel. I'm Matt Wallace. This is Final Stand, and I will see you in the next video.